And President Muhammadu Buhari don't write to the House of Representatives to take a fine amendment to the Finance Act and where they recently passed by the National Assembly. The Speaker Femi Gbajabi Amila read the Buhari letter for the plenary during by Tuesday, and where President Yan say make the amend the act to take a show, say the new law take effect from February 1, 2020. Another amendment that to take indicate say the annual fees they payable on top of basic good items. Say they're different from a value-added tax.